And rain has, of course, been our big story throughout the night and our early morning hours here in the valley.
KCRA3's Shara Kina Shams is live in Elk Grove. Shara, are you getting drenched out there?
Not so much drenched, Leticia, but yeah, definitely wet. You can see that the rain is coming down on me as I speak to you. It's wet, the ground soaking wet out here in Elk Grove. This is what Elk Grove will deal with as people wake up this morning to head off to their morning commute. These last couple days of work for a lot of people as we get ready to celebrate Christmas this week. You can see what really tells the story behind me is the ground, the grass, right? It actually looks kind of pretty glistening from the moisture of the rain. Take a look beyond this point, though, and you can see traffic moving pretty freely and commuters handling the wet roads just fine this morning. We're on the corner of Bruceville Road and Cosumnes River Boulevard here where people are getting up onto Highway 99 from this point in the road. So interesting timing this weather because as Eileen and Britta have been telling us, by the time the morning commute's over, it's going to be nice and dry. So that might be a little irritating for commuters, the timing of that, but nothing different than what we deal with every winter out here. Outside of that, once it's dry, it's still going to be cold today. It's actually quite chilly this morning, just like it was yesterday. So in addition to having an umbrella with you, you want to be bundled up like I am. Live in Elk Grove, I'm Shara Kina Shams, KCRA 3 reports.